Hello guys, my name is Dimitri. I am from Russia. Today I show you how computers send data to cloud. This is actually not very complicated. So first data is generated here. This is called processor. Here metal is being carved in with little laser. Person can for example carve in hello. This metal is chipped off with a small hammer and transported into air. It moves in the computer with the help of the fan. This is why a PC with lots of fans is always faster than one with few. If you have water cool, water now enters water and evaporates later. The metal with information written down on it leaves your PC and your house and enters the cloud. Cloud is the place above every town where all small metal particles are collected. Sometimes hackers use balloon with magnet to intercept your messages. They fly straight into the cloud and collect so much metal the balloon becomes too heavy to fly and it slowly descends. Also, if it's very windy, your internet might be slower or not work at all because wind drift off metal particle. Now comes satellite from internet provider. They use magnet to collect metal and drop it off somewhere else in the world. This is very slow process, but gravity influence our space-time, as famous science man Albert Einstein pointed out once. It's actually very fast to us humans on the ground, because on ground there's more gravity than in space. I hope you now understand internet better. Thank you for watching.